Jonah, you there? I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pinned my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
Trinity is an ancient and secretive organization ruled by an Illuminati-like High Council that has existed since the time before Christ. They are determined to find and exploit all of the ancient artifacts of the world. I've been hunting them since I found out they killed my father. Jonah and I have tracked down so many Trinity cells since then, but all of the other ruins and tombs we found were destroyed, except the one in Cozumel. I need to find out what they're after, what their endgame is, and stop them. Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Ugh.
Tona, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes.
Mm-hmm.
I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. It looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older.
Laura! You gotta get out of here. Laura!
No! I have to get this!
Come on!
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Tona.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving. There he is.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look. The riddle. It's directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River, Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the Hidden City?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes? Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy. How's it going?
Gracias, Jonah. Ese es el punto. No lo toques.
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh, dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Look, for my father.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. Used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless?
No, this is fine.
You've certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like you here. Good people.
Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him.
Good. Be sure I'm not followed.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it, rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering, or what's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Jonah is a survivor and a good friend. I met him several years ago on my first expedition on board the Endurance. He made me laugh the first time I spoke to him, calling me Little Bird. We've been through so much since then, and after I lost touch with my best friend Sam, Jonah was always there for me. He came with me to Katesh and helped me find the divine source, the artifact my father was looking for when he was killed. After I destroyed the divine source to keep it from Trinity's hands, Jonah helped me hunt them down, cell by cell. When I finished deciphering my father's notes, Jonah thought the Cozumel was the best place to start. At first, I didn't believe him, but he was right. The site in Cozumel was the only one we found that wasn't destroyed. Now I know why. Trinity knows there's a piece of the puzzle missing, and I need to find out what it is before they do. Excuse me.
You made contact with the High Council.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil. No one questions your leadership in the organization.
You've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
We never made it to our honeymoon.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Perhaps I will make the trip alone.
Pardon. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first sight. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation, Commander. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go. This is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that? Good.
Well?
They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Lo siento!
Don't worry. Go, play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take him into the ruins. Should be far enough out of earshot.
No, no, please.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Come on, just do it.
Any final words?
Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money. I can pay you.
You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I better check those ruins. I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. It's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. A key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. Right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together. All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry. This.
statue is looking at that cave. This is it. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. Right. What is this place? Holding cells.
I have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
A secondary party, a few days behind the main pilgrimage, reported strange things on the route. The beasts had become more ferocious, and the jungle itself more dangerous. The trees and vines gnarled and twisted, growing thorns as long as a man's finger and sharp as blades. Those worthy shall be sacrificed to the Red Goddess, she of the waning moon and she of the waxing moon, grandmother to all, life taker and birth giver.
need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Thank you.
Jonah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishel. That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukul Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukul Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. I found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. Then the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood this thing. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
This isn't time for games, shithead.
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Plan for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rurik gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Don't worry, I'll fix
it. Moving to next grid.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
What's happening at the gate?
The archaeologists are here.
Already?
Yep. Operation Blackout is running ahead of schedule.
And I hate this backward fucking country. Can't build anything that works.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Unbelievable.
Now, gotta check it out.
To be quick.
All right, let's dispose of the bodies. You, monitor the police bay. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something.
Go see.
Base camp to outpost. Come in.
gunfire. Do you copy?
Target sighted!
Always hated helicopters.
I hope that's all of them.
Thank you.
she is!
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hope with me. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take it. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box. The apocalypse. The death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara. You felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
God. Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed? The cleansing has begun. Falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Yeah.
high ground.
Yeah.
I was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City. I'm gonna help these people. And then we'll find us a plan.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up.
I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coag Jacu.
Let's go.
Dr. Pedro Dominguez is an archaeologist and expert in pre-colonial Maya history. My father mentioned him in his notes more than once. That's the lead Jonah and I were following up on when we came to Cozumel. His excavation in Cozumel was one of the last places my father visited before he was killed. If there is a connection, I want to find out what it is. I thought that Dr. Dominguez was only the leader of the local Trinity cell. I never imagined that he would turn out to be the leader of the High Council of Trinity.
Could be useful.
I'll keep this for later. Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone? Where are they? I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you? This is the flight log from our plane. Miguel made notes about the long-term weather forecast. Warm, hot, and dry for the next 3 days. Highs in the low 30s, mostly clear skies with nothing but light rain expected. Based on his other entries, if Miguel had thought the chances of a severe storm were better than half, he wouldn't have flown us at all. But there was no storm predicted, let alone something serious. I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.